curiously, Dundee United and St Mirren met in the final game of 2011 and produced a thrilling 2-2 draw in Paisley. That's good play by Gary Teal. Into the box now. Can he find a man? He can! And it's Dummett. Paul Dummett opens the scoring. His second goal in a St Mirren jersey. The man on loan from Newcastle and getting on the end of Gary Teal's cross. Here's Stuart Armstrong. Lovely reverse ball. Johnny Russell now, left-footed. Oh, and it squeezes just wide of the post. Russell felt there was a touch from the goalkeeper. Gary Teal will take the corner. He's already provided one for his team. Thompson! And off the line, Dundee United survive. He attacked it so well, did Thompson. Got a barge in the back, and there was Marc Miller to clear off the line. Daly. Into Russell now, had to fight for it. Back it comes to Watson, past his man. Great running from Watson. Russell almost onto that one. Daly is now. He has the ball in the net, but Ewan Norris rules it out. Cross in by Watson. McAusland put it right up in the air, and I think a foul there by Johnny Russell and the goalkeeper. Miller to Barry Douglas. Left footed, great ball in by Douglas. Jon Daly being held. That's a penalty kick. Paul Dummett, the goal scorer, will be booked because Daly would have been certain to put that one in the net. And it will be Daly to pick himself up, dust himself off, and make it 1-1. 2 minutes before half time. Jon Daly with his 11th goal of the season, sending Craig Sampson the wrong way. Rankin looking for options. He's got Marc Miller. Douglas again. Oh, lovely turn by Armstrong. He's going to have a go here. Oh, and it's deceived Craig Sampson. And Stuart Armstrong puts Dundee United 2-1 up. Just seconds before the interval. Just look at the swerve on that one. Sampson didn't see it coming. 9 home games without a win for Dundee United. Watson, that was slack. Lewis Guy's onto it. Now Stephen Thompson to equalise, which he does, 5 minutes into the second half. And what a mess that was from Dundee United at the back. Not for the first time this season. Stephen Thompson pounces too. Teal with the free kick. Good ball in. Oh, and it breaks and it's in. And it's Marc McAusland. St Mirren 3-2 in front. Well, nobody in the Dundee United defence knew where it was. McAusland did. Heavy touch there from McLean. Goes through on the challenge, and John McGinn overcomes Ewan Norris. It's a red card. Straight out with the red card was Ewan Norris. McLean got in all sorts of bother with that heavy touch. And then through with the studs up on McGinn. United a goal down and a man down. St Mirren have only won 2 SPL games away from home in 2012. One of those did come in Dundee. That was at Dens. There's Van Zanten. Oh, it's snuck in! All the way through from David Van Zanten. A rare goal from the Irishman. You have to say, this was most likely to be a cross, but it found its way into the net. Here's Gardine. Oh, and he was clipped there. That will be a free kick to Dundee United. McGowan just sticking the leg out. Barry Douglas in injury time. Oh, great goal by Barry Douglas. United have won back, and the final minute of SPL football of 2012 produces a goal, but it's just a consolation.